Are you getting an error message saying a problem was detected with the True Depth Camera Face ID has been disabled on your iPhone? It indicates that there is an issue with the True Depth Camera system responsible for Face ID. If you have this problem, try out our advanced processes to solve this issue. So, let's get started. Solution 1. Run a hardware test for a True Depth Camera. Open the App Store, tap Search Type, Hardware Test, install Check My Device. Now open this up, scroll down, tap the Face ID test, and check whether it is working. Solution 2. Reset Face ID. If the problem persists, you can try resetting Face ID settings. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap Face ID and Passcode, scroll down, tap Reset Face ID, follow the one screen, tap Reset Face ID, follow the on-screen instructions to set up Face ID again. Solution 3. Update iOS. Make sure that your iPhone is running the latest version of iOS. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap Software Update to check for available updates. Solution 4. Give a factory reset. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap General, scroll down, tap Transfer or Reset. Tap Erase All Content and Settings. Make sure to back up your data. After that, check your issue. If none of the above steps resolves the issue, reaching out to Apple support is recommended. They can provide further guidance and assistance. Thanks for watching.